am back, and hopefully we will not get any further interruptions. I think I was trying to get into this house here, this factory. I could bust down one of these doors if I had to. Some windows though, I can try and open these. Actually, a lot of crates and stuff in there. So we can probably find something useful. Vending machine. We'll clear the place first. If there's something in this vending machine, I'll probably just grab it and snack out for a second. There is not. Weird. Are vending machines bugged now, I wonder? There's a microwave. Nothing in the microwave. So we are probably gonna go hungry for a little bit. Nothing in the bathroom here. Shall we drink out of the urinal? Actually, there's a sink right here. I think that's a sink. I'll actually drink out of the toilet. I know that's gross, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. More nails. A pool cue? Screwdriver. Actually, that's one of the things we really need. Battery. Actually, my better sense is telling me to take the battery. Speaking of, there's an upstairs here. I should go and check that out before I get too busy down here. There's another floor as well. If we get lucky, we might find some chocolate. Nope, just paper. Not fortunate enough to find people keeping candy bars in their desks. See what's up on the other floor, on the next floor. It's a roof, and it's locked. I don't need to get up there right now, though. It's only a couple of chairs. So maybe we'll get lucky, really lucky, find some food in one of these crates. More likely to find tools, yet more nails. Whoa, don't want to drag that. Hey! Wanna drag that all over the place? What was that? What did I just spy with my little eye? Flashlight. We're gonna take that. We probably won't be using it. There's the odd scenario that I can imagine where I might, though. Over encumbered, but it doesn't really matter. Not at the moment. Nails, bucket. Until we find some food. We'll avoid picking up any more stuff unless if it's like extremely valuable. A towel. Another axe. I'm actually gonna take another axe. Second axe. Take. Can I not do this? Let's put it in my main inventory then. I think that's it. No, I just grab. There we go. Maybe I might have to drop some stuff. I don't know. But let's keep on looking. We might find some food, which will solve this problem. More paint. I know it's kind of weird thinking that we might find some food in all of these crates and everything, but you never know. Ooh, a saw. Actually, we need that. Where did that go? Spade, tent peg. I saw a saw. Where did I saw the saw? I know, it's where did I see the saw? Actually, that's kind of a pun as well. Seesaw. Was it one of these? There she is. We're gonna take that. Let's see. Maybe I have other stuff that I can drop. Matches. Still kind of think that's kind of like an essential tool. Battery. See, I can read this. Get rid of that by reading. Crowbar, gonna need that. Hinge, need that. Don't really need the wooden plank, not right away. Don't need this shotgun shells. Maybe we can just drop them onto the floor. No, I'll pack them away in this crate. Tempeh, I guess you don't really need that either. What else? Oh, I didn't actually fully read this book. Just unpacked it. That's actually, that'll take time. How much time? Not that much time, we'll wait it out. That's the sound of a helicopter. That could be trouble for us. Don't want any zombies sieging this little factory. Especially while I'm hungry. You can't really fight them off. A lot of seeds. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna find any food in here. Bag of plaster powder? Oh god, that helicopter. Okay, let's unload anything that I want to come back for up here. So I don't think that these bags don't do anything for me right now. So I can unload those. Put them up here. School bag, I'm not actually using the school bag right now. Actually, I could load some stuff into that. Let's see, how much room do I have? I don't have much room on my duff bag. I have 3 spots. That helicopter. Put one of my axes away. That's it. So I don't really need this school bag. Man, there's a lot of activity. Still over-encumbered. I'm carrying way too many things. Actually, really curious. That makes me want to go out and take a look around. So many planes and stuff. Helicopters. Actually, I'm going to go up on the roof. Still way too over-encumbered. Probably gonna have to drop some more stuff. You know, it sounds like all the planes and stuff have gone away, so I'm not gonna bother breaking down the door up there quite yet. Just gonna try and deal with this inventory. This inventory problem. Okay, yeah, I know I can't hold on to the matches. There's just no way. Nails. A sheet, battery. Actually, I guess I don't really need an extra axe. Oh, and that was actually enough. I can still hear. I can hear them. Like, I want there to be something out here, like, you know, like, it's actually really dark. Actually, this, I can probably sleep on one of these chairs here. Sleep on the roof. No, I can't. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna have to stay here the night, though. If I can. With all that activity out there, I'd find it awfully hard to sleep. God damn it, I just want this chair. I just want to sleep. There we go. Still really hungry, thirsty. I might just, you know, like, dart right back to my safe house now. However, still, like, oh, these helicopters. Ruining my day. If that was like the military coming in to clean up the like zombie infestation, that would be one thing. But I think that's just sound effects that will, like, right now, like at this point in the game, I think that's just sound effects that will make like zombies go crazy. I don't think all of that, like, actually, like, represents something. Like, I don't think that there's, like, any helicopters or planes or anything actually in the game. I just think that's a sound effect, based on previous experience. That has actually gotten me killed in the past, which is, I guess, why I'm kind of upset about it. Yeah, let's just go home now. We've left quite a few things there, but we don't really have a choice. I'm pretty sure home is this way. At least it better be. Big open field. Kinda used to that now. A bunch of zombies. Don't want to deal with that many. Actually, it's impossible to deal with that many. And getting Q, that would be nothing. But these zombies are a lot harder to deal with, a lot more unpredictable. And I guess their AI has improved a little bit. Okay, this guy I'll probably kill off. It's got me panicked. She's surprised, I could kill him. He's got nothing on him, and I drew those other two, so that wasn't really worth it. Yeah, this guy too. You know, like, I could swear, though, that these guys are only moving around because of all that, like, aerial activity. Okay, I know this field. Actually, the last time I was here was, like, it was just right filled with zombies. Here comes one right now. No, they're not coming after me, though. I don't know what they're going after. Okay. Let's just hang out here for a second. This lady's not coming after me. I can probably kill this guy off. There's two of them there now. Boy. Okay, she stopped moving. I know I'm really close to my house now. Okay. All the neighbors stopped on that side of the fence. They probably didn't make their way through the trees. There's one guy here. He's probably gonna have to die. Yeah, and I drew the others. But that's okay, I think I can just walk away from these guys. Of course, killing that guy made me quite exhausted. I'm gonna have to risk poking through these trees? Yeah, okay. We're almost home. Almost home. Yep, there's my fence. Actually, it's 9 a.m. right now? Feels like later, like, game time than, like, I guess I slept at that warehouse or that factory or whatever it is. But still, it feels like later game time. My dog's kind of distracting me. She's in the room right now. Okay, so we're home. Let's get inside. Get something to eat right away. Apple, why not? I'm even more hungry. Eat the cabbage. And that'll do it. So let's just make sure no zombies followed us. Like, you know, like, followed us, like, into the immediate vicinity. Okay, there are no neighbors around. Yeah, I'll poke out just a little bit further. Yeah, one guy there. There's a couple there. None of them are moving this way. So I'm happy about that. And just sweep the yard once. Nothing around here, so we're safe. So I am actually going to end this session here. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe, rate, and comment. I'll no doubt put a little link on the screen right about here so you can subscribe to get more zombie videos in the future if that's what turns you on. Anyway, I love you all very much, and I'll see you next time.